Internet gaming disorder is now has honorable mention at the back of the DSM. They say this requires further study. They're not quite convinced there's enough evidence in yet, but that evidence is rapidly mounting, and I'm quite certain that Internet gaming disorder is going to be part of the DSM.